the new good Charlotte in town, Charlotte Martin.
She was named one of Teen People's People to Watch for 2004.
Here's Ryan with Charlotte Martin.
Would you like a chance to shatter heaven? Would you like to be the one who pulls the sky down just for me?
Well, Charlotte, your first full-length album, mm-hmm. on your shore, mm-hmm. came out this fall, and you've been touring to promote the album. Mm-hmm. Now, how has it been for you?
It's been pretty intense. It's been very busy, but I've met a lot of really good people. I'm friends with most of my fans, because I started from no one, four people coming to my shows, so I'm still friends with all those four first people. I've made really good relationships, and you know, a couple of fans come out on tour, and that's made it a lot of fun, and we have fun.
Is your arm a thin again? Do I want to wear it down? Am I worthy to come in?
Well, your style of piano-driven music is very, very popular right now.
It is.
You know, artists like Alicia Keys or Norah Jones. And, why do you think that this style of music is so popular right now?
I don't, in all honesty, I don't know if my music, just because I play doesn't necessarily fit in with Alicia Keys or Norah Jones. It might be Norah Jones if you plugged her into a light socket, but it's true.
Okay.
Nothing into something into nothing. Oh, every rule you break means there's no turning back, no looking back.
You wrote most of the songs on
that. All of the songs.
All of the songs on that. How was that?
I don't know. I don't doubt much.
No. Can you talk about your songwriting process a little bit?
Sure. It really changes every time I write. I used to start with just music, and then I go to lyrics, and then I'd start with lyrics and just go to music, but it depends on the song. Okay. Some songs take me 5 minutes, sometimes songs take me 2 years.
So near and far away from meaning anything to you.
You're a former Miss Teen Illinois. Now, has this helped you in your music career?
Well, let's put it this way. It's not entirely negative, but by the time I was 18, I had pretty much figured out that I didn't really care about what I looked like. So when I was ready to move to LA after college a few years later, it didn't really faze me. Because it's unfortunate, LA sort of gets a bad rap for having extremely, you know, shallow, you know, look obsessed people, and but only a few of those, and those few didn't freak me out. So
okay,
is that it?
Well, no. Okay.
Is your sin again? Do I want to wear it down?
So what's coming up next for you?
My album On Your Shore is out August 10th, and I'm going to be on tour with Liz Phair in the beginning of August through the middle of September. I think it's like 4 or 5 weeks.
Okay.
And then look for me to possibly do some headlining after that, maybe in September, later September.
Okay.
Look for video things, artistic things.
Yeah. Okay. Well, thank you very much.
You are welcome.
And good luck tonight.
Thank you.
Have fun.
Thank you for having me.